I'm currently in Florida. Alright, so Florida right now, I'm at some family's house and we just got here. It's like 12, it is late, man. And I just ate some food. I'm just kind of settling in, but I don't really know what we have planned. I don't know what a lot of the stuff is going on. So it's day two here. I woke up a little while ago and ate breakfast and stuff. But I tried to sleep in a little bit because we didn't get until really late last night, like 12 or 1 or something like that. But this place, it is amazing. This place is awesome.
There's a channel that leads to the ocean. There's a pool.
So yeah, I don't really know what we're doing today, but it's keep y'all updated.
A few moments later.
I'm about to go swimming, get some dope B-roll, so let's roll the dope transition shot. As you can probably tell, some time has passed, but some family stuff kind of came up that we weren't able to control. So today was just a pretty chill day. It was pretty cool, but I still don't know the plans for the rest of this week, so I'm gonna go to bed and see what tomorrow holds. Let's go to bed, cutie.
Okay, baby.
Come on, sweet.
You're not even recording.
Bet. Have some stuff to do today, so I'm about to pack up my stuff. We're gonna drive 2 hours away from here and go stay at a resort. I've been to one of them before, they're pretty cool, so that's what's about to happen. Made it to the hotel, and this place is fancy. This place is fancy. I like it.
2 hours later.
I can dribble ball player where I sit beside the court. LC on my jet ski. You're the OC, it's good. We cold drinks, screaming MO. Need a good life, man. Let's go on a living spree. Y'all draped in that bathing ape. Maybe that's supreme. Got an ape, take it to the faith. Marijuana leaves where I drain, drain, drain. Hypnotic with Hennessy. Hey, shawty rapping me. Don't switch up on me. Got a quarter ounce of weed in my Tommy jeans. Enjoy 18 on the jet ski. Turn on the white sand beach with a cold dream. We gon' hop up in the Nissan. Take it to the beach side. Watch me as I breeze by. 7 more than knee high.
lot of fun. Hey, I've been getting money, yeah, I've been getting guap. Hey, I just fuck your bitch in my polo socks. Turn up, hey.
Just got back from swimming. We're about to go get some food at this Mexican restaurant. So I just woke up, finished getting ready. We are about to go to some private island and beach and just kind of do stuff there, like touristy things. So I don't know what else we're doing. I'm not really in the mood, but that's what's happening.
I gotta finish getting all my stuff together.
A few moments later.
As you can tell, it's raining pretty hard, but I'm about to have to go get ready. Because we're going back to stay with our family now after we leave this resort. Adios. And we are back.
A few moments later.
Oh my gosh, Sebastian!
He got another thing? Is it good? Is it good?
I'm shooting this the wrong way.
What is this?
It almost looks like a big, huge cat.
Hurry!
Yeah,
yes!
It does! It looks like it.
All right, well, in case you didn't see what just happened there, we were fishing outside for a little bit at night, and I just so happened, like, every cast, only made a few casts with some shrimp and a hook and a bobber, but I caught 4 baby red snappers and 1 toadfish. So that was pretty cool. So, yeah, those actually, believe it or not, were my first saltwater fish ever, so that was pretty cool. But I didn't record much because they're small. We're supposed to be going deep sea fishing soon, so. But tonight, we went to this crazy fancy and expensive, restaurant that had like Polynesian food. I forgot my camera, but I do have a couple pictures, so I'll include that here. So that is basically everything that happened today. Okay, so see y'all tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, smoke on booby side. No sir, but a piece knee high. Yeah. 2 girls in a feet knee sign. Count up in the polo sauce. Hey, made that boost go splash. New broke boy got no cash. I'm pool side, smoke more hands. This right here, my pretty boy swag. I stay thumbing through a band. Ay. Smoke dope in the Trans Am. Spin roll 28 grams. Ay, Tommy Hill, figure my waistband. Hey, I'm fire, I'm fuego. Little hot tech in the fago. Smoke pineapple, Jane Franco.
Yeah. Oh, it's raining now.
Basically because I forgot to charge this camera and had to do it on my GoPro. But basically what happened yesterday was, you know, we went shopping, went to the beach, got food, and went to church. That's about that. But right now it's raining, as you can probably see. But we're gonna wait for this to die down, go get some food, and then we're gonna go to the beach again. So that's that. Sadly, we had some family stuff come up, but I will not be able to go deep sea fishing this, which is like what I really wanted to do this trip, but I mean, it's all good.
One eternity later.